the hell's going on? Why aren't they engaging?
Come on, let's get inside.
Door open? Are we gonna sit here and wait for him to attack?
Yeah, this'll work. Jack, rip that door.
You know this is a trap, right?
Oh yeah, I'm well aware it's a trap.
And here they come! Hunters!
Okay, let's see what you got.
This must be how they hit the Nomad. Lure him in and then take him out. What the hell's going on? Why aren't they engaging?
Come on, let's get inside. Jack, rip that door.
You know this is a trap, right?
Oh yeah, I'm well aware it's a trap.
Here they come! Hunters!
Okay, let's see what you got!
This must be how they hit the nomads! Lure them in and then take them out!
Anyone else need a nap?
Later. Let's just get inside and see what we can find.
that?
It's like a Nomad's comm center. What do we want it back for?
Maybe they won't mind if we borrow some supplies.
Haddock, we're leaving a city ruin. Your people got hit pretty hard here.
One of my scavenger crews, and two others are still missing.
If we come across them, we'll try to help.
I would very much appreciate that.
Navigate.
Your headaches. They're really gone?
Yeah. As soon as we killed the matriarch, they ended. Haven't had one since.
And this idea you have about your mother being...
It's not an idea. I saw her. I saw whatever she is now.
I'm guessing that's the water tower Paddock mentioned.
We're gonna check it out.
Wonder how Jin's gonna react when she figures out we're getting the hammer online. Again.
Settlement 2 shifted her thinking a bit. Obviously, no thanks to me.
Meanwhile, I often wonder who stuffed that gigantic stick up her ass.
Firm no comment from Captain Phoenix on that one. Oi, oi! I do believe we found that trading facility.
Okay, let's find these targeting beacons.
There. We're heading into the training facility for the beacons.
Good to know. We're standing by.
I've been wondering, how the hell did all this UIR space program stuff not get out? I mean, how did the COG keep it secret?
Simple, when the COG also runs the newspapers. And historians have to apply for a permit to write books. Secrets? Secrets are easy to keep.
Yeah. I think we can all agree on that one.
Now that is a crater and a half. What the heck happened here?
The COG happened. They fired a light mass missile on us when we were moments from seizing control of that entire facility.
Wait, I'm confused. The COG? I thought this was a UIR civil war.
The losers don't write the history books, Vescari. You, of all people, should know that.
Glad you could rope my visit into the discussion again. Yeah, thanks for that.
Got a way in.
See what we got in here. Help me. Okay, Paddock. We're here.
Listen, during our attack, I was certain the beacons were somewhere inside that place. But that computer virus locked us out of every building before I could get to them. And until your bot deals with that, you won't get to them either.
You hear that, buddy? Our fate's in your tiny metal hands.
Look for a terminal to access in the lobby's security office.
That's the security terminal. Just gotta get Jack access to it. Hard shell spacesuits? How advanced was the UIR space program?
What if your bot sent out a pulse? Maybe that will show us the way to get in there.
Guys, what if we sent Jack through that vent?
Okay, buddy. See if that bit leads to the security office.
Haddock, where do we start looking once we lift the virus?
The centrifuge building. The beacons were most likely hidden there.
Centrifuge. Got it.
But move quickly. A storm is headed your way.
Delta.
See? I knew Jack could do it. No sweat.
Paddock, Jack cracked the virus. We're in.
Then you now have full access to the entire facility.
That's gotta be the centrifuge.
And storm or no storm, we're heading over there.
That's not a good sign. Red Condor out there.
Yo, Bear. You lose a Condor by any chance?
Several, in fact. While running weapons to a certain, you know, desert-dwelling friend of mine. Keep whatever you find.
Okay. Solid copy.
Okay, buddy. Get the safe open.
People believing Baird did something covert? Really?
Yeah, well, when you put it that way.
Looks like we're gonna have to go through that storm to get there. Let's make it quick.
I haven't run into any swarm yet. That's a fairly good sign.
Don't hold your breath. When Paddock's Civil War and the weather, it crawled in anywhere.
Take him!
Some trouble, mate. Reboot it.
I'd appreciate that.
So, all the exits are blocked, now what?
Hey, buddy, try that crane.
Well, that didn't work.
Then we try another one.
Okay, Jack. Now give that crate a go.
You got it!
Well, let's hope this one holds.
Thank you.
Make the magic happen, little guy.
Jack, release the crane's hook.
That's the ticket.
This way.
Better be something in here.
At least a few DBs weren't corrupted. Come on, this way. Look out!
There it is! Almost at the centrifuge building!
Hang on, we got a straggler.
They're on us!
Not for long! They're down! Let's get inside! Thank you.
way! Through here!
Beacons.
Let's check the security cameras.
Well, look who is.
Oh shit, more of them. Guys, look. Beacons are tucked away in the capsule.
Yeah, but how do we get them out?
We could bring the arm around. There's a platform over there.
Worth a shot. Jack, see what you can do.
That knackered thing still works.
But it's not slowing down.
Oi, Bob!
What did you do?
This thing's older than you are, man! Jack's not a miracle worker!
What about an emergency brake?
Well, there's some controls in the base.
Come on, come on, let's get this thing stopped. Come on, come on, let's get this thing stopped.
Is someone gonna get on that emergency?
Come on, come on, let's get this thing stopped.
Help me! We gotta pull them together! Why isn't this stopping?
Brakes might be toast. I don't know.
We'll have to discuss that later. Swarm!
Take that. Are okay. Come on.
Come on then. If it's bad news, we should at least verify it.